Evening. Shadrach here said, we are here dropping Path of Exile for you. Path of Exile is a game we recently found free to play. It is very deep, Diablo-like, kind of a mix between Diablo and Dark Souls. It's a fun game. It's very addicting, and it's probably where my next several weekends are going to go. So, you know, loser life aside, right? Let's get started. I'm going to go ahead and create a new character for this playthrough. I'm going to be the Witch. And we're going to use the Harvest League for right now because it allows you to get certain monsters and whatnot. So we'll go with that. You know, increase your gear. So you can choose the Templar. He's a mix of strength and intelligence. The Shadow. All decks, you know, all about sneaking up in there, but the Shadow also has the advantage of using some magic too. You've got the Marauder. Howdy, Neek. The Marauder is that big dude with a hammer. He's the tank of the game. You got the Ranger. She is your sniper of the game, bow, long range attacks, dex. So he's a dex intelligence build. He's just raw strength. She's straight dex. This is dex and strength. The duelist is like the kind of the deal. He's that guy from the Gladiator series, you know? Are you not entertained? And you've got the Witch, aka Squishiness upon Squishiness, right? So I'm gonna...
Why do the keen of mind seek to satiate their curiosity in darkness and depravity? Innocence is our father. Arieth is our mother. When a daughter strays from the light, she makes herself an orphan. Learn well the lessons that Rayclass will teach you, Witch. It is your only hope of finding your way home.
Now I've got to find a name for this character that isn't used by anybody else on the server, so. I'm gonna call her Squishy. That's what I'm gonna call her. Let's go. Yeah, let's see if that name's not taken. Oh, somebody already took the name Squishy. Oh. Okay. How about... Keep Away. Okay, we'll go with Keep Away. Let's see if that name is taken. Nobody has Keep Away. Damn. That's the way to start a game. Every time. It's kind of...
The very sand shivers with malice. There's a power here that welcomes me.
The very sand shivers with malice. Aye. Stalk this dude. Got that big exclamation point above his head. You know what that means in video games. Quest time.
You and I, we're the only ones that made it to shore. Alive, anyway. This place is crawling with criminals. Find something you can defend yourself with.
Huh, you mean this wand over here. Perfectly seated for a witch. Alright, it's not like there's gonna be a sword or anything lying around, eh?
That'll do for now. thought I saw some smoke rising just north of here. Could be worth checking if...
Oh, yeah. Gotta love the game developers for that. Man.
The dead will soon rise for me, not against me.
Oh. She just said the dead will soon rise for her, not against her. She's about to be a necromancer. Playing this game with Keep Away. Okay. So let's see this fireball spell. Not bad. Why are you running? I think the runtime on this game actually isn't that long. And, you know, I've gotten addicted to it. I think Cerulean's addicted to it, so I think. Can't never be too sure, though. Back where that dead guy is. Got his face eaten. This is why you don't smoke bath salts, people. This is why you don't smoke bath salts. Track how much mana you spend on it, granting a buff. When the total mana spent reaches a threshold, cannot support its heals used by totems, tracks, or mind. Okay.
I need more mana.
Time. Don't run. Bam, leveled up.
I'd be a dead woman by now.
So I've got spell damage and I've got energy shield and mana regeneration. And I'm going with energy shield and mana regeneration. Because, yeah. Bam, life. Oh, the big dude. Okay, let's get rid of this dude first. Okay, so you stay away. Oh, he just pulled the sword out of his chest. Yeah. And his health just went back up. Oh no. Okay. Mana potion. Yeah. You gonna have to chase me. You gonna have to run me down and get me. I'm gonna show you how these Manosphere dudes feel. Nothing but flames. Yeah, we're gonna pick all this stuff up. Get that medium life flask in action. Oh, can't put it on because I'm not level 3 yet. Shame. But I got a shield. What good does that do me? I have no idea. I am playing this game called Keep Away. They will not touch me, so I'm not using the shield. Other real people. Showing off all the goddamn trick. I can have a dove if I wanted one too, if I wanted to pay for it.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? No, forget I asked. We exiles have no history. Dominus took it from us when he had his blackguards dump us in the water out there. Here, got something for you. Should help you kill a few more of those undead bastards. Don't bother thanking me. The way I figure it, the longer we fighters live, the longer everyone lives.
Okay. I got some really difficult stories to tell, but I'm gonna go with... this magma orb, because who doesn't like extra fire?
Founded by Marseus Lioneye as a supply station for his campaigns against the Karui. In its day, Lioneye's watch could be defended by just a small garrison of well-armed legionnaires. What have I got? A handful of starving criminals with driftwood clubs and rusted hatchets. Eternal Empire has some right nasty leftovers. Whether it's something in the air or in the water, no one stays dead in Rayclast. Not the first time. It could take a little while, but sooner or later, corpses wake up and go looking for breakfast.
So they've got a zombie apocalypse going on right now. Good stuff, good stuff. Nice to know I've been dropped off in the middle of, you know, Prison Evil.
I've seen many an exile pass through Lioneye's watch, and many more that simply pass on. Those letters are my way of keeping track, of remembering. Oriath might want to forget us all, but I'll be damned if I will.
Wayfish, waterlogged witch, washed up in Rayclast. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, Exile. Easy, girl. You could scorch your bloke with a look like that. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Go. At last, my Merry Go is gone. My crew is gone. But my wits remain, after a fashion.
Rescued from the waves, a stricken Bestel, fate's slave. From fallen crew and broken bark, Bestel lives, thanks to Tarkly.
Every time I hear this, I still think he shouldn't have gone for that rhyme.
Arrow, the Merry Gull's cook, washed up on the rocks over yonder. Dead as a doornail he was, buried him myself. Then, a few days later, I see him on the beach. A little worse for wear, but upright, shuffling about. A land full of disturbing surprises, this great last.
Goodbye.
I saw what you did to Hillock out there, witch. Your black heart is the reason you're here, in exile. It may also be the only thing that allows you to see another dawn. I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of that putrid giant. Back in Aureath, I judged your kind without hesitation. In Rayclast, I don't have that luxury. Lion Eye's watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use you here, while you live. But should you wish to venture out, do just one thing for me. Out on the coast, amongst the wrecks, there must be a ship's medicine chest. I have many to care for, and there's only so much I can do with herbs and seawater. Tarkley's as good a man as you can find on this godforsaken coast. He has some wrongs to right, no doubt. What they are, I've never asked, and I never will. If not for Tarkley, we'd all be dead. The Merry Gull ran aground on the Tidal Island trying to escape from pirates. As tends to happen here in Rayclast, her crew met a far worse fate. Cannibals. Tarkley pulled Bestel from some hideaway in the wreckage. The ship's only survivor.
So we've got cannibals and
whether the
order
affected his mind or whether it was just in his nature all along, it's clear that Bestel sails a different course to the rest of us.
So, because I've got other... What's his name? Well, first things first. Let me sell some stuff to her. I don't need that shield, so sold. I've got a one. I don't need a second one. That actually might be good for the extra movement speed, but... And we'll start with that. See what that gets me. So because I've played this game before on another file, I've got some gear stashed up here. Kinda hiding. So I've got this raised zombie spell here that I'm gonna hold on to. And this is what I will do. I will find that one. That witch. This is perfect. Taking that. one floating around here, so. Not knowing what you're doing is half the game. All right, let's keep going. We're gonna play keep away. But now I've got something on my head. And what they call a spirit sheet.
There's an island, a hop, skip, and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my merry-go ran aground. Watch the locals spit roast the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest might still be there, amongst the splinters and bones. It'd have everything Nessa might need. Dr. Shaky Hands Opton was lousy with a scalpel and even worse with a saw. But he knew his apothecary. Explains the shaky hands, if you ask me.
Dude, I'm getting high. I see.
Poor Nessa. Not even a mother herself, and yet she cares for us all. And what a sickly, pathetic brood we are. May she live to have her own family, a real family. If anyone deserves that, Nessa does.
Hello.
Okay, so I've got some magic to drop in here. Magma orb. It's gonna be here. And we're gonna have some raised zombie action going on here. So we'll see how this goes.
I know that stench. Just like my sisters. Upon the pyre.
Your sister was a witch burnt to the stake. Got it. Keep away. Hey. I said no touching. No. Goddamn crabs! better than nothing, but it still only helps evasion rating. It doesn't actually help at all. Wait, I could raise them as zombies. That's right. That's right. Come. Yeah, you go fight them. So I can only have 3 zombies at a time. That's fine. It helps. Yeah, y'all fight them. Y'all fight them. Not me. Large passive skill tree and find out what I'm not doing right. So I can go energy shield and minion life, or I can go straight intelligence. Okay. Cast speed and spell damage. I can get zombies and skeletons off of this, okay. Okay, so this allows me to regenerate life here. That's where I'll be headed if I can. I'll start off here and see where it takes me. Okay, my zombies are still up. Nice. Y'all are moving awful fast for zombies, too. Good job. Oh no. Not what I came here for. Probably resist fire. Hey. Can I raise you guys? There we go. Y'all beat this dude up. Take that for the scroll. Yeah. I don't know how fire bounces, but you know that's really good that it does that. Are you gonna y'all throw fire at me? Really? I don't know what possess y'all to throw fire at me. He had armor in his guts. Nope, nothing in his guts. So you go here. Hellion and...
The harvest is ready at last.
So this is one of the things they added to this game where you can quite literally cultivate monsters and use their strength to bolster your weapons and skills. Let's go ahead and identify this. It gives me doubts. Oh well. Better than nothing. Squishy, I need all the life I can get. Get back. And these loyal zombies, they keep getting raised. Kinda wish I had like some kind of dash skill to make it move faster, but it's fine. I get it. Maybe. What I need to do is go back and buy that little spell. Yep, I got a waypoint. I'm doing it. Buy a nice watch. I think there was an ice spell and I think there was a lightning spell. The ice spell would do me real good. Done. Let's get back out there. Well, before I get back out there, I should equip the ice beam. And they came back with me? All right, I'll take them. Ooh, it's my ice power. Wow. So healthy. Yeah, go ahead and face the wrong ones. See how good that does for you. Lucky you have entire, you know, zombies helping you. His guts. I'm not ready. See what I've got here. Always good to get some intelligence in there. I will come back for all the spell damage and cast speed I need later, but for right now, this thing right here is most important. Mana regeneration and health recovery. Nobody likes to die. I just realized I've been running around barefoot this entire time. The epitome of dirty foot. so let's give her this medicine.
I'd almost stop believing in miracles. This medicine chest, it's greater than the serums and salves it holds. It tells us that we can do more in Rayclass than merely suffer. I've not much to offer in return, but please, take something in thanks for what you've done.
Hey, poetic girls. Yep, going for it. Quicksilver, aka crack. Phantasm support. Proliferation support. Actually, I just need to buy a mage. I got this kinetic book, so let's go ahead and add on something.
Got a job for you, if you're willing. There's a pool near the mudflats needs investigating. You'll smell it before you see it. Stinks like a carcass in high summer, but that's not the worst of it. Dead birds walking. Animals don't rise up again the same as people do here. So if they aren't raising themselves, what's doing it for them? The answer's in that fetid pool. Clear the place out and kill whatever's raising those rowers. We've got enough living dead to contend with already. Though they might look like you or I, behind those eyes there's nothing but darkness and hunger. Whatever's got inside those folks is not even close to being human. Nessa's the one keeps the rest of us from losing our minds. To be honest, when she first arrived, I didn't think she'd survive more than a day, two at most. She's been proving me wrong every dawn since. Heard a bard once sing that the fairest flowers bloom in the foulest places. He was bloody well right. That hat Bestel wears? Saw him pluck it from the real captain's head right before the cannibals barbecued the poor bastard. Waste not, want not, I suppose. Yes, Bestel's got a gift for telling tales, but I'd never call him a liar. The truth's always in there. You just have to listen for it. That medicine chest you found, it'll do more than you might think. The medicine will run out, it always does, but Nessa won't. Give that girl a sliver of hope and she'll carry it to the end of the world.
All right, off to the fetid pool. Well, which is by the mud flats, which is near the portal I just came from. There we go. I just don't have enough money to buy all the spells I want. Make you choose. I don't like being forced to choose. Okay. That'll work. Now we got minions all over the place. I got a verifiable army. Oh, they went away. Anyway. Yeah, there we go. Now I got an army. Every time I hit something, my army grows bigger. Yeah, get him. Get him.
I think this Raycross will serve.
Minions all over the place. We can play as people we do now. Take that coral amulet. There we go. no scrolls to identify it, really? Well, at least I got two passive skill points. What am I gonna do with them? So. Go ahead and raise some more. It's all nice to have a verifiable army behind you. I've been needing that. Let's go ahead and identify that coral amulet. Oh yeah. Bam, Quicksilver Flask here. Go into this fetid pool and see what we find. Like, if I up the entrance is over here. I got the goons with me. Taking out more goons. There it is. Yeah. Fortunately, I got more dead folks. So that's rare, and everything else is mostly trash. Search and destroy mission, people. Gotta kill them all. Oh! Opening a chest and find nothing inside of it. Why do you? Level 7. Expensive for whatever reason. I gotta find where I left the last three enemies alive. I don't know why. Crack! Because moving faster is worth it. Now, Whitney would have told you that crack is whack, right? Yeah, that's right here. Damn, the sun came out and everything. Hey, good morning, Char in the chat. Ignore my illegal drug use and, you know, subsequent speed ups. Well, enjoy the rest of your day at work, Poetic Kells. Thanks for spending your lunchtime with me. Skill tree. We have two more paths to go before I get this health up. Yes, that's actually a full 2, 3, 4. It's actually not bad. Getting all the way over there and getting your menus to regenerate life and getting your software to regenerate life.
Necromancer. Just the one, was it? Guess the bastard got a bit lonely, decided to make himself some pets. Well, good to see you don't mind getting your hands good and filthy. Here, to mark a dirty job well done.
I'm still running around out here barefoot like a dirty foot. Let me get this fixed real quick. This is not acceptable. I got footwear somewhere around there. There we go. Footwear. Okay, let's go talk to Nessa and get me another spell. Pulse. And let's get that movement support up. one more. We're gonna go through the mud flats and get to the next area, and then from there we're gonna call it quits on this game and play a little bit of Dauntless, get some monster slaying action going. Or I attempt to look not completely horrible. Always activate the waypoints. Always good to have a barrel problem hard to fight your battles for you. Let's find out where I am first, before getting lost. Ooh. Okay, we're going deeper in the cave, people. Keep the movement speed for right now. Cheat by using the map and crack and find my way back out.
Fire.
Okay, we're out here now dealing with people again. Well, seagulls. Oh, gold man, nice. When your army does all the work for you. Waypoint, but I feel like I keep going. That's the problem with the game, it gets addictive. You know, you're swarming everybody.
I need more mana.
Oh, I'm backing away. I'm getting hit. Smiles with sharp teeth, she said.
Too
interestingly
much
enough.
Clutter.
Too much clutter? You know what? You are right. Playing Tetris here, you know, the mini game of the year. Inventory management. So now I've got a goat's horn, which is a better one than the one I've already got, right? And I've got another goat's horn that's unidentified, which I don't know if I want to use yet, because, you know, just don't know if I want to use it. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to identify this goat's horn. Increase spell damage, increase fire damage. Okay, okay. I hear you. So what I'm going to do is equip that. Use the fire that I had for this fireball. Equip that. socket the... Yeah, and now I've got... Goats jumping all over the place now. And this is the hardest part of any game after a certain point, inventory management. They drop so much stuff. Now you've got to look over it and see what you want to keep. What's actually useful to you. You see the amount of things on the screen?
I hear you.
I'm gonna identify it just to find out. Shield. It's no good for me. So we'll hit a portal somewhere on the climb, and that's where we're going to make our stopping point in this game. I've done a pretty good job at keeping everything, you know, away from me so far. It kind of helps that I've got minions. Oh! That escalated quickly. A lot of goods. rain arrows down on my people. Get him! I ain't got no minions left. Good. That was that. Okay, so I'll hit this waypoint here. You've been on air with Regime Gaming. Thank you for tuning in. We'll be back in just a few minutes with some Dauntless gameplay. And this time I think I'm going to bring the sword. Yeah. I'm going to look like a hero. Kind of. Maybe.